Yeah, I wish that this would happen. Yeah, like it's not gonna come true like in a million years. So this is not actually real. This is a filter. So the first person that came to mind was David Archuleta. So Archie, if you see this never happened. I've got a boyfriend. So for you guys, David Archuleta fans, you know, his team, whatever. This never happened. This is actually a filter on TikTok. I promise it is a filter on TikTok. So, even though I do wish it would happen if I was single, but I'm not. Anyways, even if, you know, I'm not single, I have a boyfriend now, but it would be okay to hang out with, you know, with someone. You know, just as friends, just go to movies, get some tacos, because we both love tacos. You know, just talk about the music that we like, or, you know, TV shows and movies, all that stuff. So, for I was gonna say, this is n that didn't happen. We did not go on a date. This is actually a TikTok filter. I promise you, it is a TikTok filter. You just type in any name you want, or anyone you have a crush on, or someone that you're in love with, or can't have them, or be with them, because they're taken, or you don't wanna, you know, mess up the friendship, or whatever. Just type in anything you wanna say about the date, and stuff like that. So you can do this with your boyfriend and girlfriend, you know, make them think that you're seeing someone else behind their back and everything. So this is just to test it out, to see how many views I get or likes or whatever. So I'll be doing this more often. I'll just type in, you know, different names like Nick Carter or Justin McCartney. I just hope if Derek sees this or Justin McCartney, especially Nick Carter, because them two. Nick is married, has a newborn daughter, and Justin McCartney is engaged. So I just hope that Lauren and Katie, they don't get mad, seeing as if I was to write Jesse in the name. Or I'll just write Jesse, not his full name. You know, Justin McCartney or Nick Carter, whatever. So guys, this never happened. I did not go on a date with Derek Schroeder. That's just a little TikTok filter, okay? See ya. Peace out.